SCDOT is responsible for maintaining and improving highways in South Carolina. To meet modern highway engineering standards, sometimes a cross slope of a road must be corrected. Cross slope is a term for the change in elevation across a road, which gives the road surface a very slight angle. The main purpose of a cross slope is to prevent water from collecting on the road, as standing water is a safety hazard. Our state's interstate highways are built on diverse geographical features. To get the right cross slope for every stretch of interstate, highway engineers develop unique plans for each one. In the construction phase, cross slope correction is a process that takes time and the work requires various stages. To correct a cross slope, construction crews must either add asphalt to or remove it from the existing pavement. This must be done incrementally to ensure traffic is safely maintained during the process. Therefore, it is necessary for crews to mill and pave one stretch of highway multiple times in order to get the cross slope to meet requirements. Then, once the cross slope is correct, crews place the final riding surface on top. While a cross slope correction could look like an ordinary paving project, each interstate has unique construction plans. It takes time and effort for crews to bring those plans to life. The end result is a safe, smooth driving surface. Cross slope correction is just one of the ways SCDOT is working to improve South Carolina's interstate highways.